Hey everybody, so it's time for Monday Move, and I'm really excited about this one because you all picked it. So, I asked last week, what type of move would you all like to see, and almost unanimously, it was a dance move. And then I have a friend, Greg, thank you Greg, who recommended doing the Willy Bounce. So, tonight I'm going to do my best take on a Jamaican dance hall move called the Willy Bounce. So, get yourself set. Feet about shoulder width apart, you shift your weight to one side, you pick up your foot, and you just touch it down. Then you shift the other side, and you touch. Shift, touch, shift, touch. And then from here, you can add in a little arm motion. I honestly, as I do it, I like to say, Willy, bounce. Willy, bounce. Willy, bounce. Willy, bounce. And from there, all you need is some music. So, here goes nothing. Love this song, just makes me feel good. So, thank you Greg, thank you everybody for recommending this move. Maybe join me for a minute and just bounce. Yeah, this is so good. You didn't even see it coming, did you? And I saw this cool little trick. You can speed it up and go. And just go back to the normal one. Oh, it's so much fun, people. Gotta dance. You gotta move. Live life. Love yourself. Make today legendary. Peace.